Saturday night hockey. The Avalanche at home at Pepsi Center in Denver, Colorado, as tonight they host the Vancouver Canucks. Ethan McKinnon. Pass out to center. Brought in over the line. Cross ice down the slot. There's a chance. Score. It's a power play goal for the Vancouver Canucks. Cruising in, Louis Erickson with his fifth goal of the season, second on the power play. He's a very talented player, Peter, and he had plenty of time to pick his spot. Up top, shot, kick save, and the rebound. Chance down low, backhand save by Pickard. Scramble for the puck in the crease. It comes free. Big rebound, gets the abs up the ice. Mitchell walks in, shot, save by Marstrom. And the rebound.
Coming in.
Up center, and Zadorov with a nice hip check.
6'7", 265 pounds, just flipped.
There's a big dent in the ice now. And the Canucks come out 3-on-2 into the zone, down the slot, Horvat. Pass, shot. Oh, what a great save by Pickard. He kept that skate against the post.
It gets deflected, and it's going back in. And Calvin Pickard, you see, Mike, he knows that that was a remarkable.
17 left of the power play for Colorado as the second period has begun. Oh my, that had to hurt.
McKinnon just blew an edge. He was all by himself skating as fast as he can on brand new fresh ice. We're not even 20 seconds into this period. That is just.
You said with that new ice, there's no friction. You are just sliding as fast as you can.
You pick up speed early. You can see why they like him in Vancouver.
Here's a chance. That'll be a penalty. The goaltender, I think Markstrom came out, defenseman, and then the Avalanche player going for the puck. A big collision. That'll be a penalty. Canucks are not getting into the Avalanche zone right now and spending any time, are they?
The Avalanche have grabbed real good positioning in the second period defensively.
Soderberg cuts across, shot, and
this is exactly what the coach was talking about when he said for Gregorenko, he wants him to play a little bit, just a little more of that bite. He drives to the front of the net and bangs home one of those tough goals with lots of bodies down low. He's able just to bounce it up and over, and the Avalanche get a well-deserved tying goal in this hockey game, his second of the year.
Behind the net by Pickard, rolled it around, gets it at the point. Trampkin turns and shoots. It's right on the goal line. It's still there. And Pickard he kicked it away. He moved his leg and he moved it from going over the line. He could have easily kicked that in. He didn't know it was sitting behind him. Tired Vancouver team and the Avalanche trying to do their job here. Shot score by Burrows, but that was Horvat, who did a lot of the heavy lifting on that goal, Peter. He has looked really good tonight. And he carried that puck in with authority and some speed, and he set up the goal for Burrows to score.
Be everywhere. I got to go to those soft spots and get open.
In the shot, score! And the Avalanche have responded and tied the game at 2.
Yeah, the Vancouver player, number 20, Sutter, puts his leg out, and I think it bounced down and up over the pad. And again, will pick up his third of the year.
Protecting as he gets in over the line. Hand off, bounce back towards Weirkosh. Shot on net, save made by Markstrom.
They weren't
coming over for the birth of your daughters.
They weren't calling me to be a midwife, trust me.
Here's a chance, and the save made by Calvin Pickard. As the Avs turn to half possession, McKinnon to Rantanen back in front. Shot blocked by Markstrom. He got wedged off the puck. 3-on-2 the other way for the Avs. Johnson's pass got through. Here's Duchesne to win it. Shot. Oh, what a save by Markstrom.
And he just goes to roll the wrist and put it upstairs. And Markstrom, that's a wonderful save. He stayed with it the whole way.
Marcus Granlund, first shooter for Vancouver. Scores! Slid underneath Pickard. And Vancouver strikes first. Matt Duchene trying to keep it going for the Avalanche, cutting in, missed it. And the Vancouver Canucks win in a shootout as the Avs go 0-for-3 shooting. And the Canucks pick up the extra point and have beaten the Avalanche 3-2. They have won the Subaru shootout tonight. Our final score here at Pepsi Center in a shootout, the Vancouver Canucks have beaten the Colorado Avalanche by a final score of 3-2.